Easy now.
Hello.
All right.
Sit a spell if you're inclined.
Thank you.
So, not sure you passed through Armadillo at all. Place like hell on earth these days. Used to be quite a nice little town, too. Now it's just dust storms and disease and death. They taken to burning bodies because they can't bury them fast enough. I mean, when you see it, it really feels like something biblical. And I ain't a religious man.
Yeah.
Really, it's a sight to behold. I certainly ain't never read the Bible on account of me not reading and all, but for a place to turn like that, so bad and so fast, you can't help but thinking. This can't be of natural causes. Folk there are calling it a curse. And I ain't a superstitious man, but it's hard not to see it any other way. They are saying this figure appears sometimes there in the distance. Black suit and big top hat, then disappears. Shadowy. Like he ain't of this mortal realm. The Reaper in his Sunday best. Maybe they're being punished for sins or something, I don't know. I got enough sins on my tally to figure I'm gonna stay well away from there. And I ain't a betting man, but I put my money on this. Way things are, won't be long before Tumbleweed is the only town left in these parts, and there won't be nothing in Armadillo but ghosts. Well, while I still got my health, guess I should get some work done. We met before. Something about you is dang familiar.
We both know that ain't your business.
Oh, no. I knew me some trouble when I see it, and that there is trouble. Be good now.
Morning to you.
You take that outfit off a corpse or something?
I like being strange. He's home.
You keep coming, this guns will change direction.
You, old man.
Look out!
Where you are you going?
That horse is coming with me.
You're gonna die in this one.
Oh. Ain't no one gonna thank me.
On the other side of the shop and other knickknacks on the wall next to it. I don't remember what they all are. Have a look for yourself or in the catalog here.
Who's that?
I don't know. It's just a little portrait somebody gave me once. I always quite liked it. Why?
No reason. Just seemed familiar. Anyway.
Look, I know my shop is scarce. Look at my catalog if you want to see my whole stock.
Oh, don't you point that iron at me!
Thank you. Oh, hell!
Morning, mister.
What can I get you?
Give me something to drink.
Well, I'm glad you came by. Some of these bottles is gathering dust. Oh, God, last thing I need is seeing that son of a bitch. Can I tempt you with another?
Of course.
So few folks coming through here now means we still got some good stuff left. You know, some folks are so desperate, they'll try anything to put my prices down. Had one man say he was a distant relative of mine. I told him I ain't got no damn relatives no more.
Nothing surprises me no more.
Anyway.
Morning, friend.
Must be a story for why you look like that.
Don't hate me for being different. Anyway, I hope you're okay there. Give me anything you like. Shouldn't you be locked up at home?
You like making fun of the afflicted, do you?
I ain't got the heart to push this any further. It was only a joke.
Why you gotta rattle my cage? I'm rattled enough.
Out here spreading this bug?
Why are you doing this?
I'm just riling you up again. Come on.
Enough going on around here without your nonsense.
You're lucky I ain't shot you.
I don't deserve this.
I'm sorry. Again. You stay away from me. Can I get a whiskey?
Whoa, now, other side of the bar, please. Hey, you are crazy.
Now I'm gonna punch you.
You're on your way out of this life, you son.
Okay, thank you. Don't worry about it.
Why do you have to be me?
Stay away! Stay away!
You look pretty frightening.
Hey, partner, I'd stay out of town if you can. Place is full of cholera. So many dead, they can't even bury him properly.
Thank you.
Keep safe.
I advise you to step back. I'm almost certainly contaminated.
Hey,
you looking for a fight?
Hey, I'm trying to...
safer than outside. I can promise you that. Have a look around. Don't try anything stupid. Oh, you'll regret doing that. You won't get out of Armadillo alive. Unnatural bastard.
Lord.
You as dumb as you look?
Something for the books. Oh, hey now.
And, I'm gonna have to rob you. Come on.
You're really asking for punishment.
Shut up and pay up.
You don't know when to quit. You're like a cornered animal.
You like that?
When does the fighting start?
Hey, partner!
Those clothes don't look right. But what do I know?
You're very judgmental.
Whoa there! Who's this? Hey, Lobos! There's a gringo here looking real pleased with himself!
This is Bandera Country, boy! You son of a bitch!